Hello everyone, Shadow here. Today I'm going to show you how to generate some tone frequencies, specifically the dial tone on a phone. Now you can use this for many different things, it's just fun to learn how to do this. Frequencies are basically piano frequencies in hertz. It deals with a lot of music, so you can pretty much determine any frequency that you want to generate by generating a sine wave. Today we're going to generate the dial tone, and the precise dial tone is 350 hertz and 440 hertz out of negative 13 decibels. Now, it's really easy to do and it's really interesting when you come about doing it. So, the first thing that we're going to do is go ahead to our Audacity and generate a sine wave. Okay, now we put the sine wave here at 440 hertz. This is going to be our piano key A. So we can match those up if we go to our piano key frequencies and we see this is 440 hertz and it's a A. So let's go ahead and do that. And then we're going to make this our left channel. We could make this stereo, but we're going to generate separate tracks here. We'll add a new audio track here. And we will make this the right channel. So let's check to make sure we have a left and a right channel. And then generate our sine wave here. And the second tone for a dial tone is 350 hertz. So let's go ahead and change this to 350 hertz. We'll generate our sine wave. And here we go. So let's see what it sounds like. Pretty interesting, huh? Now, we have other frequencies here, the ringback tone, the busy tone, and the reorder tone. Now, we can generate any one of these at any given time. So instead of going out to the internet and trying to find little wave files with sound effects, you can generate your own sound effects. This is a short video, but I figured it would be interesting. Well, there you go, everyone. Shadow saying adios. Enjoy yourself.